Thank you. gentlemen, welcome aboard this flight. May we remind you that all seat backs and tray tables need to be in the upright position. All carry-on items brought on board must be securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. Prior to pushback from the gate, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Personal cellular telephones may be used while parked at the gate with the main cabin door open. We will advise you when they must be turned on. For customers seated in a row of seats identified by the words, "No children this row," card in the seat pocket in front of you. The use of some portable electronic devices is prohibited while on board the aircraft. Once airborne, you will be advised when the use of approved devices such as personal computers and compact disc players is permitted. A complete list of approved devices may be found in the magazine. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just closed the main cabin door. All personal cellular telephones must be turned off and stowed for the duration of the flight. Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure, cross-check, and verify straps.
Locking B. departure. being one.
are, such as newspapers. backs and tray tables to their upright and stowed position. Ensure all portable electronic devices are turned off and stow all carry-on items. Additionally, footrests and video monitors must be returned to their original position.
3500.
Take care when opening the overhead bins, as the contents may have shifted during flight.